Now that we've looked at the effect of concentration changes on the shift of an equilibrium, let's take a look at how pressure is going to influence our equilibrium. When the pressure on an equilibrium mixture involving gases is increased, the reaction will shift in the direction in which the number of moles of gases becomes smaller. So again, let's look at our equilibrium expression that we've been analyzing. Nitrogen gas plus 3 hydrogen gas in equilibrium with 2 ammonia gas. And if we look here on the reactant side, we have 4 moles of gas. On the product side, we have 2 moles of gas. So if we increase the pressure, and remember, when we manipulate the pressure, we're also going to manipulate the volume, so that means the volume is going to decrease here. When the pressure on an equilibrium mixture involving gases is increased, the reaction will shift to the direction in which the number of moles of gases becomes smaller. So this is going to shift in the direction of the products in this case, because we have 4 moles of reactants and 2 moles of products. So here our equilibrium is going to shift to the right. If we decrease the pressure, which means our volume will increase, our equilibrium is going to shift to the left in this case, because we have, again, 2 moles of products, 4 moles of reactants. If we look at another example, which is PCl3 as a gas, plus 3 NH3 as a gas in equilibrium with PNH3 as a liquid plus 3 HCl gas, we need to compare the number of moles of gases on the left-hand side of the equation and then the right-hand side of the equation. And sorry, this PNH3 is a gas, not a liquid. So we need to compare the number of moles on the left and on the right. So we have 4 moles of gas over on the left and 4 moles of gas over here on the right. So if we increase the pressure, we're going to notice no effect on equilibrium. And the reason for that is the number of moles of gas is the same on products and reactants. Okay, so the pressure and volume will have no effect on equilibrium if the number of moles of a particular gas is the same. So in the next video, we will look at the effect of an inert gas on equilibrium.